Join us next time on The Weakest Link. Bye.